Dear comrades, warm greetings from Communist Youth Union of Spain. For us to talk about Soviet Revolution is not to talk about past. It means to talk about present and to talk about future. It's about the need to take the power, the duty that we have as communists to build the socialism in our countries. The first country ruled by the workers and peasants changed the history and showed that it was possible to fight and win against unemployment, hunger, illiteracy, or gender inequality. The achievements of the Soviet Revolution not only create better conditions for the working class of the Soviet Union, but also for the workers and popular strata of other countries, because of the fear that the bourgeois class has to the spread of communism. On the international field, the Soviet Union helped and inspired many countries and colonies in their liberation fights. In November of 1917, the revolutionary government made public the Sykes-Picot agreement between England and France to distribute Middle East, something that the provisional government never did. 100 years after the revolution, the power of monopolies is stronger than never before. The wealth is in few hands, while poverty and hunger increase. The advance that human being has achieved in science and technology has to be put for the satisfaction of worker needs. And today, like in 1917, youth worker people need to destroy capitalism to conquer the future. We need to fight anti-communist propaganda. So, with the example of the Bolsheviks, we will achieve socialism. Long life to the Great October Socialist Revolution, long life to the Proletarian International.